Home detention is a program offered through community justice. It allows people who've been sentenced to serve time in jail, they can come down and apply to serve it from their home.
You may have seen ankle monitors or mentions of house arrest in movies and on TV, but what does that program actually look like in real life? At the Jackson County Community Justice, our probation officers work directly with a client to determine if home detention is best for them.
So what is the home detention program?
Home detention is a program offered through community justice. It allows people who've been sentenced to serve time in jail, they can come down and apply to serve it from their home.
And are individuals sentenced to home detention?
No, individuals are sentenced to a certain number of days they need to be in custody. After sentencing, they're able to come down and apply for the program at the front window here at Community Justice.
And why would someone typically apply for home detention?
Individuals who have stable employment, children to care for, medical appointments, treatment obligations. It provides an opportunity for those individuals to serve their sentence without disrupting those other factors in their life.
And who would typically be approved for home detention?
In order to be approved for home detention, individuals need to come down as soon as possible after sentencing. That gives the home detention officer enough time to assess their housing and ensure that they can meet the fee requirements. And that's really about all you need to do.